this question, if a and b are the coefficients of the x raised to power n in the expansion of 1 plus x raised to power 2n and 1 plus x raised to power 2n minus 1 respectively, so we have to find the relation between a and b. Mein relation find out karna hai. Okay, so a kya hai? A is the coefficient of x raised to power n in the expansion of 1 plus x raised to power 2n. So 1 plus x raised to power 2n ki general term kya hogi? Tr plus 1th term is equals to 2n cr x raised to power r. Okay, so x ki power kya honi chahiye? N honi chahiye. We have to find the coefficient of x raised to power n. So r equals to n is mein put karenge. So means tn plus 1th term iski kya ho jayegi? X raised to power n ki. Wo ho jayegi 2n cn x raised to power n. Aur iska coefficient kya hai hamare paas? 2n cn. Aur ye hamare paas kya ho jayega? Equals to a. Equals to a. This is equation 1. Now b kya hai? B is the coefficient of x raised to power n in this expansion. To ye expansion kya hai? 1 plus x raised to power 2n minus 1. So iske tr plus 1th term kaun se ho jayega? Tr plus 1th term equals to 2n minus 1 cr x raised to power r. So x ki kya power hunchi? X ki 1 power hunchi n. So put r equals to n. So this will become tn plus 1 equals to 2n minus 1 cn x raised to power n. Aur iska coefficient kya hamare paas? 2n minus 1 cn means 2n minus 1 cn is equals to b. Kya hoga? B means x raised to power n ka coefficient is expansion mein kya hoga? B. So this is equation second. So equation first or second se kya hamare paas? A equals to kya? 2n cn. A equals to 2n cn means 2n factorial upon n factorial into n factorial. And b equals to kya aa jayega hamare paas? B equals to 2n minus 1 cn. This is 2n minus 1 factorial upon n factorial into n minus 1 factorial. 1 factorial. Okay, so we can say that from here we cannot relate a and b. Yahan se hum a aur b ko relate nahi kar sakte, bilkul bhi relate nahi kar sakte. Means koi bhi inme koi bhi relationship isme hai nahi hai. Okay, so option a kya bol raha hai ki a equals to b, not a is not equals to b, a is equals to 2b, a is not equal to 2b and 2a equals to b. So this is not correct. So option fourth option kya hamare paas? Equal to none of these. To hamare paas ye ek correct option ho jayega, kyunki a aur b mein hum koi bhi relation nahi bata sakte ki a equal to 2b hai ya 2a equal to b hai ya. Okay, so there is no simple method to relate a and b. Yahan se a aur b mein there is no relation between a and b. Okay, so a equals to 2n factorial upon n factorial into n factorial hai, aur b hai 2n minus 1 factorial into n factorial into n minus 1 factorial. Okay, so correct option will be none of these.